Good morning, guys. Say hello to Wrinkly. Wrinkly, say hello to the camera. Say hi. You don't want to? You want to try to kick the camera? Say hi. Good morning, guys. I'm so sleepy. I'm so sleepy. Well, hi. Hi, Wrinkly. Everybody's gone off, and now it's just the Brinkster and I here, and London is gone to school, and we miss her so much, don't we, Brinkley? And Dad is gone to work. Yesterday, he couldn't go in because his office was closed because they had, like, some issues because of the cold. And so now it's just us. And the day before that, London was here because they didn't start school until yesterday. So now it's back to Brinkley and I. We're so lonely. I'm lonely. Say I'm lonely. Hi. Hey. So the camera's going to be mostly on Brinkley because you guys cannot see me at all. So our morning routine is to wake up. Brinkley needs her diapers change. I don't feel like it, but... Say, Mommy, you have to. Mm-hmm. You have to. And she needs a bib before she starts drooling everywhere. Say, I'm the drool monster. And then we're going to go downstairs to open the blinds up and let some of God's light in. So let's go and see if I can get up and... if I can get Brinkley up and go get her to see it and change her diaper, and then we'll be back. Mm-hmm. Okay, all right, bye. Say hi. Say hey to the camera. Yes. Say good morning. 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 How did you sleep last night, Brinkley?
Where's your bib?
I just had your bib, Brinks.
What did
Mommy do with your bib?
Oh my gosh.
Like, I swear I just had that bib.
Did Mommy leave it?
Okay.
Looks like she's looking for me.
I think I'm going crazy. Yes. Can I hold that? Can I hold that for 2 seconds? Yes, ma'am. Put that bib on. Say hi.
Okay. Let's see if we can do. Oh my God, the bib came off. I swear I got you a bib. Got you. Stairs, and holding this iPad is so difficult, so I hope that that she get this GoPro together, because can Mommy be holding iPads and stuff? No. See, bear. Open up the first set of blinds. I'm so ready for our furniture to come. All right. Let's go open up the other blinds, okay? Molly's nose is running. Oh my God, I think I got myself in a camera. No. I'm gonna turn on the fireplace because it's kind of chilly out here. It's not here. But I hate for it to be going when I'm upstairs. All right, y'all. Let's look at the fireplace. Let's get it toasty in here, Wrinkly. You see the fireplace? Or you see yourself? Okay. All right. We got the blinds open. Yeah. Okay. Let's go back upstairs. I wish I knew how to. All right. Oh my God, we need to open up Sissy's blinds and turn off her light. I can't turn off her light. You and the iPad. Scoot over closer to Teddy. Why mommy goes and opens this up and turn off the lights. Since sister did not turn off the lights. Well, that's not gonna work. Is it? Oh my God. Oh my gosh, mommy. Got those blinds open. Got them lights off. I guess she didn't have to take her instrument to school. Since she left it. And she left her gymnastics back on the floor. Aren't we upset about that, right? So, let's turn off this closet light. And let's go back in the room. Are you gonna hit the camera? See, mommy, it should be facing me. It's not. It's facing your feet. Remotely interesting. Hey guys, I'm chilling on the couch while mommy's gonna tape up all of these Christmas boxes full of all of our Christmas decorations. We had two Christmas trees, one upstairs and one downstairs. So we have like quite a few boxes, wrapping paper, everything that we're gonna put in the attic. So Dad got them all together. I helped out some. And so while he's at work, I'm just gonna go to tape it up, and then when he gets home, we're gonna go and put them up in the attic. The telephone's ringing and I know it's Dad. I'll call him back in a minute. See ya. So Say hi, guys. My bottle needs to get ready soon, mommy. So you over here trying to record
My bottle needs to get ready soon. Doesn't it? Doesn't it? Hi, Mommy. Hey. Hi, baby. I know. I know.
Okay. Oh, my gosh. Let's see if we can do this. Like this. This isn't going to work. Ranks, you think you can haul this? Say, Mommy, really? Say, Mommy, really?
We still gotta take this one out. Then we gotta take that one out. And take that one out. This is just too many.
So if you guys know any ideas of how to display, store your board games without having to put them in the attic and store them away because you utilize them, let us know. Comment down in the comments and just let us know. We took a couple of them out that we do. Like Taboo Trouble, Scattergories, Sorry, Hybrid, Hey, Mommy, Don't Forget About Me, Twister, that we like, but because we play those a lot. But these are some that we play every so often. We don't put them in the attic. I think right now we're going to have to find another place for them. So if you know of any way that we can do it without looking cluttered, let us know, please. So say bye to the game because we don't have to take them up. Unfortunately,
let me get my plate out of my couch. Mommy! Hey, mommy over here. Yes, my PS4 is on the floor because Dad was in the middle of putting it, setting it up for me. And then we had to stop. Say yes, we had to stop, guys. Say, well, while Mommy tape up this last box, I got to get my bottle, so... I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Get me up, Mommy. Say hi, guys. I'm dressed. Say, I'm dressed. And I'm ready to impress. Say hi. I'm just here sitting, waiting to go pick up Sissy from school.
Are you okay?
Sure. Say, I had a good nap today, finally. About 2 hours. Yes, it was 2 hours.
And what else happened? See, I got fed a couple of times. Mommy worked a little. Say.
It's over. You're safe.
Yeah. So say when we had to go get Sissy, we'll call you back. Call you back, Wrinkly. We'll record some more. Bye. Say bye-bye. The doctor said it's just temporary. We're going to get Sissy. Alrighty. We gotta get Brinkley in her car seat because Brinks stopped pulling Mommy's hair. It is so much warmer down here, which is so crazy. I don't know how I'm supposed to record putting Wrinkly in her car seat. But maybe you guys will see us. This is Wrinkly's favorite little toy now. And since we're not getting out of the car, we're just going to the bus stop. We're just gonna bring her blanket. We'll bring her jacket too in her car, in her diaper bag, but she gets so hot in the car that it's very difficult to put her in a jacket. And since we're just going to the bus stop and we're not getting out, say we can only use a blanket. And I can't turn around the camera, but look. Say hey guys, her outfit is so cute today. I have money to do an outfit of the day. Okay? Okay. Don't mess up my decorations. Okay, we'll be back. Oh God. Guys, like, it took us so long to get London from the bus stop. And I left my cell phone here because I was trying to record, but that won't happen again. And she was like extremely late. Secondly, she just told me I've been recording all day in slow-mo. I'm done. I give up. Give up. Bye. Everyone, I just got back from school and Mommy just told me that she was recording in slow-mo the whole time, but Mommy, you didn't turn off
the camera. Hey guys, me, Wrinkly, and Dad here. So we are about to go out to eat at a restaurant since Dad's here, and he just got back home, and and we're about to go eat at the restaurant, and I'm not gonna record there. I am going to stay It's gonna stay here, and we're gonna come back home, and we're gonna record here at that home. And if we go somewhere, then yeah, we'll record there. So, yeah. So hey guys, we're going out to eat right now, and I gotta do my outfit for the day. And that's like right there. So I'm wearing this red sweater, and it says, "All we need is fun." And I'm wearing the undershirt and these jeans and my Converse and this purse. It's pink and it's got like this thing on it. And it's got my little fluffy ball. And Dad is buckling up Brinkley. And so we can go. And yeah, and Mommy's playing with her now because Dad finished buckling her up and she's talking. But I think she just wanted her passy. And yeah, we're going out to eat. And we're going to see you after we finish going out to eat. We're not gonna bring them, right?
No.
No, we're not gonna bring y'all. So yeah. Hey everyone. We're back from dinner. We went to O'Charlie's. And we're back. And we got leftovers. Look at Mommy. I'll open that fridge and stuff. What, Mommy? Oh, and here is Brinkley. She's sleeping, so she's grumpy because she's fighting for sleep.
Get you out of that, great winking. Yeah. Get you out, girl. So.
Dad's gonna get Brinkley out. Okay. Oh, I can't bring you over here because Dad doesn't like us by water with this stuff. So.
Hi, family blog, whatever it's called.
Really?
Yes.
Really, Dad? Whatever.
Bye now.
Oh, gee. He's so fake.
Straight up gonna act stank on this whole family vlog idea by London, cause when I tried to vlog her at Disney World, she was like, "What is that? Are you filming me? Get that away from me!" And every time I film, she had her bottom lip poked out. And I said, you gonna let the whole world see you like that, Lenny? And she was, ooh. So I'm just gonna act stank. Act stank for the two.
He wants to be in the video. He's just mad. He'll get over it. Yeah. Dad has on his little boots, shoes, same thing.
Let Dad describe his own outfit of the day, because you've been messing it up.
I'm like G-Mine.
So I have my brown boots that my wife picked out for me. Well, really, my wife picks out most of my outfits. Except for this shirt. I bought this shirt. This is Ralph Lauren color. And a little thermal action.
Because
with the three buttons. Got on my beanie and some jeans. Just a casual day at work. That's it. Nothing special. Am I good?
Yeah.
All right. And I also wore my pea coat, my blue pea coat. Thank you.
Now, Brinkley's turn.
Say, I got on Juicy Couture. Hey.
Dad, can you come with your hands so I can see you better?
Hold on. Let me take off the bib real quick. Say, I got on my jean jacket because it was cold outside. Jacket off. Right, Blinks? Say, let me take the jacket off.
Just watching you take off the jacket.
That's arm two. All right, so say, I got on my Juicy Couture. Say, I got on my white tight pants. Oh, I'm sorry. And then I got on my sweatshirt with a tutu attached. And then my gold bow to go with it all.
And then the socks.
And then my socks. Say, ooh, I so
juicy.
Say, I so juicy.
Mm-hmm. Want to say something to the viewers, Winky?
Say no.
Say, don't, I'm say
and don't and say and don't call me that on the camera. Thank you.
I
edit
can.
That part out.
OMG, I'm not editing that out.
Say, if you don't, we'll never be friends again.
We will never. Never.
All right, come on.
And he got over the Apple Watch that he got for Christmas.
Ooh. You ready to go put on your PJs?
Ooh, 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 ooh. We'll do mommy's next.
Come on, Boop, let's go put on your PJs.
After she's done. We're washing the dishes. It's so slow. I can't believe it. Oh. And we record every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And today's Friday, January 5th. Yeah. And I gotta get a picture of everybody, Mommy. For the theme song. For the theme, when they walk. I'm gonna drink that old Charlie cup. Look. An old Charlie cup. Old Charlie.
I want you to make sure to take your jacket upstairs.
Old Charlie. Okay, I'm gonna turn the camera upside down so I don't think that it's weird. Oops.
I'm still thinking that the camera's up there. Hold on, let me look down. Okay. Okay. So we're about to go upstairs and stuff, and then we're gonna do the ending. I don't know what kind of ending I want like do. I want to do an ending, but you know, I don't know what. Spy on Dad and Brinkley. But we won't show my sister, we'll just show you.
No. But the question of the day, guys, is what's your favorite, like, let me think. What's your favorite food? Because we went to a restaurant today. Mine is pasta. Comment down below and like and subscribe. Bye, guys.